It was considered as one of the worst things Joker ever did. In Batman the Killing Joke, Joker shoots Barbara Gordon and sends her naked photos to her father Jim Gordon. Revising what happened with her again and again caused her to get paralyzed and ending up her career as Batgirl. Although Barbara takes revenge smashing up Joker teeth in comic Birds of Prey, but no DC fan was ever ready to see Barbara in such conditions.